Good morning, children. Now let's start our lesson. Teamwork. Unit 2, teamwork. Let's see what is a teamwork. What is the advantages and disadvantages of the teamwork in this poem? Let's start. Teamwork, teamwork. Together we can make our dream work. Then we will share the joy of what we have done. Teamwork, everyone. It's fun to shoot the basketball through the hoop. But if nobody passes, then nobody shoots. And the relay race just can't go on. If nobody wants to pass the baton, we are the parts that make up the whole. And we have got our eyes on a common goal. Sometimes it can be a big plus when you or me becomes an us. The poem is written by Jan Negro. Let me explain the first stanza. What the here the poet says about the teamwork. When we work together, teamwork means group of people working together. And when we work together, we can achieve our goal very effectively. Like, and it makes a dream work. And then we share the joy of what, if when we achieve our goal, we will feel very happy and we can share. There is a people to share our happiness also. And next stanza, the poet says, it's fun to shoot the basketball through the hoop. Now look at this picture. Here the group of people playing the basketball. And here the girl is passing something to this boy. So this is the relay race and this is the basketball game. So see, if fun to shoot the basketball through the hoop. Once you want to shoot the basketball in this hoop. This is called hoop. If others won't pass this ball, only one cannot achieve to pass this. So that's what the poet is saying here. One cannot achieve. If there is a team and there is a group of people will pass the ball, they can shoot the ball in the hoop. Now, and the relay race, that is one kind of race. We have to pass the baton. So the girl is passing the baton. If the girl won't pass this baton to the next person, then the game will be lose. So the poet is saying, if nobody wants to pass the baton, what will happen the game? The game will lose. And next stanza, we are the parts that make up the whole. And in the teamwork, we all together work in the common goal. And then only we can achieve our goal. Sometimes it can be a big player plus. When our goal is a common goal and we work together, then only it will be plus to us. Like how when you or me become an us, you or me in the sense I and you will think at same goal and we work together, then we achieve the goal. The poet says, let me see about the poet. Jan Negro, he was born on the 16th April 1920 in New Zealand. He wrote Summer Encounter, The Red Hat and etc. Now let's see the new words. Hoop, the rim part of a basketball net. See, this is a basketball net and this part is called as a hoop. Now let's see baton, an object transferred by runners in a relay race. See, the girl is passing one object she's holding in the hand, no? This is called baton and she's passing to the other boy. That's it. Okay, let me summarize this poem. This poem is name is Teamwork, and here the poet is telling about the teamwork, what is advantage and disadvantage, and the game of basketball and relay race. And we have seen the two new words, and also we have read about poet Jan Negro. Now there is a worksheet for you. There is a worksheet for you. Look at this picture. Once you see the picture, you can answer these questions. See, I have given the help box for you. And there is a question for you. By using the help box, you have to answer these questions. And the next one is a puzzle game. And there are few words. And you have to find out the words in this puzzle and make a circle of it and send to the same WhatsApp group. That is 5th English Naps group between 6 p.m. to 8 p.m. Thank you. Let's meet in the next class.